when I lose control.
Hey, can I show you this BTS song?
How long is it?
It's 4 minutes
and there's more? My boy, you still going? That's a compound sentence.
It's for my baby.
Yo, try to do your best at not singing these throwbacks. Part one. Even though I'm not too many, I'm a girl, I'ma call you my shawty. I can't stand to see you treated bad. I'll be this ass for my shawty. It's your birthday, so I know you want to ride out. Even if we only go to my house.
Yo, the Whoa Vicky comments are funny as shit because Victoria is actually my cousin. We're second cousins though, we're not closely related or anything like that. We grew up in separate states, but she's like my second or third cousin on my dad's side. But yeah, all of us on my dad's side, we look the same. We got the same demeanor, the same facial features, everything like that. I really didn't want to say shit about it just because she gets so much negative attention on the internet, but I'm already getting that. But yeah, so to clarify, we actually are.
How can I do this? How can I be so stupid? This could destroy the company.
The company? Who cares about the company? What about us? That thing is a killing machine!
First time taking a shower with a girl. Everything about that just felt so awkward. First things first, I know it's different when you're in love and stuff like that, but I was not in love with this person. So I'm chilling in the room or whatever, and we kicking it, and she like, I'm about to hop in the shower. I'm like, ooh, okay. Next thing I know, she like, you coming? Y'all, she seduced me. I ain't want to do it, but I did it. Boy, I hopped in that boy so fast. Call me Lightning McQueen, baby. As soon as I hop in there, I'm telling you, the shower burnt me. I ain't never clenched so fast. My cheeks was tight. Man, I screamed. I was like,
no.
Had me up against the wall like this. Feeling all violated like a finger went in my butt or something. She like, girl, it's not even that hot. Girl, yes it is. I feel like the devil pissed on me. I like my showers hot, but something is wrong with you. I don't know what that was. She was washing my back all awkwardly. I didn't know we were supposed to wash each other up. I ain't wipe her ass. I wasn't even turned on no more.
This zodiac sign is your soulmate. I'm
calling you daddy. Yeah, that's what it better be.
can't fuck with you.
You're 20?
Yeah.
With you. You're 20?
Stupid asshole.
This is for my stabs who like stabs.
Before we late to church now, little girl. Come on now, turn around, let me see the back. Take a picture now, pose so I can send it to your auntie them. Come on, girl, stop playing with me. Now come on so I can zip you up.
I hope you know what you did to me. I'm grateful for what you did for me. You show me that you ain't shit and these bitches is dangerous. Now I do them just how you did to me. And I know you see the pain in my eyes. Every secret and lie. Got a reason to cry before I sleep at night. I need my peace of mind. I see you fine, but I'm far from nice, so.
If your girl stops in the middle of an argument to laugh and start talking to herself, just shut up. Because that's the demons calling a quick staff meeting so they can figure out how to proceed. Yes, indeed.